School, welcome to our annual talent show. My name is Alex Karpinski, and I'm a member of the Thespian Society.
My name is Kelly DiGeronimo. I'm a senior, and I'm the president of the Verona High School.
I'm Gabby. I'm a senior, and I'm the vice president of the Thespian Society.
Hi, I'm Austin. I am a junior, and also a member of the Thespian Society.
Before we start, we wanted to get our thank yous out of the way, because we want everyone to be here when we thank these lovely people. The first person I want to thank is Joanne Meyer, who took so much time to organize this whole talent show, put so much work in it. I don't know where she is, but when we find her, we have a bouquet of flowers for her. I would also like to thank Francis Young and Dana Amuni, affectionately known as Sarno, and they are the faculty administrators of the Verona Spotlight Center.
So if you want to come up with
you. reckon it's again my turn. Some learn some, so I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait, I'm yours. Open up your mind and see like me. Open up your plans and dawn, you're free. Look into your heart and you'll find love, 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 love. Listen to the music of the moment.
Oh, my God. let's give it up one more time for Angel. Okay. I first met these girls a while ago. We did the Verona Summer Music Shows together. They were going to be performing I Knew You Were Trouble.
Faith Hauerbach, I might be butchering the pronunciation, but
She will be performing I Have Nothing by Whitney Houston.
Absolutely.
So let's give her a big round of applause.
Thank you.
going to be performing the song Maria from the classic Broadway musical, The Sound of Music.
What I bought
Girl, I'm waiting on ya, I'm waiting on ya. Come on and let me see you out.
especially the Drifters.
So Willie will be performing. His favorite group, the Drifters, is Up on the Roof. Give it up.
Willie Bird.
Yes. Something has changed within me. Something is not the same. I'm tired of playing by the rules of someone else's game. Too late for second guessing. Too late to go back to sleep. I'm trying to trust my instincts, close my eyes and leave. Someone says they're so. Some things I cannot change, but till I try, I'll never know. Too long I've been afraid of losing love, I guess I've lost. Well, if that's love, it comes at much too high a cost.
Oh,
Okay.
Here, even our hosts have talents. Okay. Next, we have what has become a VHS talent show tradition. It's one of my favorite parts. This will be Johnny Guerrero and Fabian Rosari, and they will be doing their famous jiu-jitsu demo.
We have an announcement to make. A few acts later, we have a man named Brendan O'Brien coming up, but we don't know where he is. So wherever he is, can you please come backstage? We really need him. Thanks, so enjoy.
Hi, everybody. I need you louder than that. Hi, everybody. Excellent. Very nice. Master Girl from Girl Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu Academy. We're located in Caldwell on Bloomfield Avenue. And this is our senpai Fabian. We have Sandra Guerrero right there. Jordan. Peter. Serena. And Anna. So we're going to give you guys a really awesome show.
I will do things that are good for me.
I will do things that are good for me.
I will stay away from things that can hurt me.
I will stay away from things that can hurt me.
I will do my jiu-jitsu. I will do my chores without having to be reminded.
I will do my chores without having to be reminded.
I will be nice to my family and friends.
I will be nice to my family and friends.
I will use my jiu-jitsu to help people.
I will use my jiu-jitsu to help people.
All right, now, let's give a round of applause. So first, we have Anna. Give a round of applause. Good job. Defensive against the control. Next, we have Serena. Wrist grab. Outstanding, you're right as well. Next we have Peter. And Jordan.
Whoa, stop bullying me. Stop bullying
me. Next we have Sandra. Participants, and we want to make sure that we put them in size order so like that you guys can see how two people can work together. We want to make sure that their sizes are perfect. So let me get two people that are perfect size. And this is my baby. There you go, that's size order right there. Guys, thank you very much. We hope to see you soon. We also like to do demonstrations at schools. We teach at different schools also in the area. We do Northeast, we've done Brookdale, we've done Redwood. We're doing Caldwell this year, so we do like lunch programs. We do after-school programs, enrichment programs. Come see us, 373 Bloomfield Avenue. Thank you guys. Thank all of you. Give a round of applause. Josh, good to Ray. Thank you again. Thank you.
Have the time to realize that we we were gone.
Thank you. Thank you.
school at home.
So again, those were
two sets of two tickets to come see the Spring Musical, 25th Annual Putnam County Spelling Bee, on March 7th, 8th, and 9th. And now we have another special thank you. I think she's somewhere here in the house. She might be backstage, but we're going to call her up here anyway. Mama Schreier has done so much for our cast. We learned all the music. So, Mama, if you could come on out or up here, I'm not sure where you are. On the board.
Life is pandemonium. halitosis. But I like competition.
Come on down and see the 25th Annual Putnam County Spelling Bee. Thank you. Have a good night.